My name is Shaniqua, and I'm a community health worker. They make it so glamorous. Any black movie you look at, someone's smoking a cigarette. They make it seem like it's cool. And then if you go into the stores, I mean, it's at eye level. Kids can see it. I feel like I have a right to breathe fresh air, and so do my grandchildren. And the community that I live in, and the community that I identify with, it's targeted to us. And it's not only hurting our health, but economically and personally, on a personal level. My 13-year-old daughter spoke about the fact that she had a classmate that was in class and they were vaping. And the young lady gave her the vape pen. My daughter stood up and told them that this wasn't right, gave the vape pen to the teacher and so forth. But the fact that she even had to experience that while she is at school to learn, and she's only in eighth grade. You have a voice, and that one person can change a situation. So coming together, just imagine the impact that we can have on Big Tobacco. Together, we're stronger than Big Tobacco. Join us.